Welcome and thank you for watching the introduction of weighted average cost of capital. Weighted average cost of capital is the important topic of financial management. I will explain the whole topic, which will cover all aspects of weighted average cost of capital. The benefit from the topic of weighted average cost of capital you will get is the clear understanding of what is weighted average cost of capital and how to compute it, even in different scenarios. Each content of the topic will contain practical questions, and we will solve it. The topic is very useful for accounting and financial management students, and for finance professionals to refresh their knowledge of what is weighted average cost of capital. See you in the course. Thanks for watching.